So, today we are going to be working on our relationships between yourself and an object. So, concepts like near, far, around, on top, behind, under, between. So we're going to be focusing on all of those concepts today. And you're going to get a chance to practice and demonstrate that you know those.
Okay, here are the supplies that you're going to need. We have 2 toilet paper rolls, 2 water bottles, a pair of shoes, and your beanbag or beanbag equivalent. Okay, take your objects and you're going to line them up in a nice straight row. And it doesn't matter your order. Everything is all lined up. Okay. The first word that we are going to work on is over. Okay. So, you are going to put the toilet paper rolls over the water bottles. So, over and on. Toilet paper rolls on the water bottles. Now we're going to do the opposites. The opposite of on is off. We have to take the toilet paper rolls off the water bottles. And the opposite of on top is under. So over, the opposite is under. We're going to put the toilet paper rolls under the shoes. Toilet paper roll under the shoe. Next concept is near and far. We're going to put the 2 water bottles near each other. Near. And we're going to move the crab or your bean bag. Move the bean bag far from the water bottles. The crab is far away. The bottles are near each other. Our next concept is in front and behind. So we're going to separate the water bottles just a little bit. We're going to put the shoes in front of the water bottles. Shoe in front of the water bottles, and the toilet paper rolls will go behind. And it doesn't matter if they're standing up. So shoes are in front, toilet paper rolls are behind. And our next terms are beside and between. Beside means to put it next to. So we're going to take the shoes and put them beside the water bottle. Okay, the shoes are beside the water bottle. Between would be in the middle. So I'm going to take the bean bag and put it between the water bottles. So everybody's objects, no matter how we started out, should look similar to this. You may have put your shoe beside the water bottle so it was between. But if you did that, you can move it to the outside and put your bean bag in between, and then everybody's will look the same. All right, so let's try this again. Now all of our equipment is in the same order. We have to do over and under. We are going to put the bean bag over the water bottle. It doesn't matter if it stays. You just put it over. Can you put the bean bag under a shoe? So we did over. How about over the shoe? Over the shoe. Under the shoe. Okay, next, on and off. You take the shoe off the crab, put the shoe on the crab. Off, on. Okay, let's take the crab out and use a different piece of equipment. How about toilet paper roll on water, toilet paper off the water. Other here, toilet paper on, toilet paper off. Near and far, next one. Let's take the toilet paper rolls and move them really close to the water bottles so they are near the water bottles. And we're gonna take the shoes and move them far away.
near and far. Let's put the shoes near the water. And the toilet paper rolls far away. Now we have in front. We'll put the beanbag in front of the rest of our equipment. Or we can put the beanbag behind all of our equipment. Now we have three words that start with B. Behind, between, beside. And that's where people get a little bit confused. So I'm gonna take the beanbag and put it behind, between, and beside different items. So let's look at the water bottles. To put the crab behind a water bottle, it is hiding behind the water bottle. Beside is next to the water bottle on either side. But between the water bottle, it has to be between two. Okay? So for this shoe, shoe behind the water bottle, beside the water bottle, between water bottles. This shoe, behind, beside, between. Okay? Now you do it with the toilet papers. Beside, behind, and for between, you can stick them right in the shoe. All right, and everything there in a nice neat pile so we can clean it up before our next activity.